perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for it. A mouth-watering game, this, between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
There's the whistle. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
I would go for Robert Lewandowski. As good a centre-forward with his back to goal as I've seen, he can turn and roll defenders for fun. And once facing his target, he has all the finishing skills that you could require.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. Zielinski looks to dink one in. And through to the goalkeeper.
Guerrero.
Glick battles to win it back. Zielinski. Brzezinski. Brzezinski. Aimed long and direct.
A really good feat.
Shoots! And he heaves it forward. Tries his luck. Oh, wow, that is fantastic from Captain Fantastic.
Well, talking about a captain taking control and casting his influence on a game, you really can't do it any better. It was a majestic finish to light up the opening to this contest. The tone's been set. More of the same, please.
Oh, that is a gem. The audacity to try it, and he made it count. Poland didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Brzezinski. Be a throw-in. Now it's Lewandowski.
Pepe
sticks in a foot to win it back.
Ronaldo goes up and over,
gets it back. And it's João Moutinho. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level.
Hits it first time! Looking to shoot! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Lewandowski. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Krakowiak.
Now it's Lewandowski.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
It's gone a long way up and away. That will go straight through to the keeper.
Brzezinski.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
João Moutinho
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Brzezinski.
It's a throw in.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And try something new. Oh, good interception. Well, they could break here. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Guerrero.
Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
Zielinski goes looking. Rui Patricio sends that a long way. Krakowiak with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Pepe.
Speculative strike.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Brzezinski. Zielinski. And it's Lewandowski. Now it's Blaszczykowski.
Forward it goes. Chance to break. Floats one over. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Zielinski plays it out to the flank.
Looks to thread it through.
Blaszczykowski plays it backwards, and they'll try again.
And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Piszczek check.
Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Well, it really is one cross after another.
Oh, with a target to hit, why not keep
going for goal? Oh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Portugal come in, having established that lead.
And where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good.
Already up and running for the second half.
Portugal going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Will be a throw-in. And he just whacks it away. It's a loose ball.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Krakowiak.
Lukas Piszczek plays it forward.
Breaks on here. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
And it's Krakowiak.
It's an end! This could fall anywhere!
He's gone out of play.
Should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Bernardo Silva.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Brzezinski.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Lewandowski! He scores! Poland are back on level terms. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Chip through. Now it's Grzycki. Shoots! Goal! Poland! And the comeback is complete.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Portugal are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Portugal making two changes as we speak. Poland take the lead.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's Lewandowski. Grzycki. Tries to dink it in. Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Portugal get it back again. Aimed long and direct. It could be. They'll have a dink! They've scored!
Two to the good! They have breathing space!
The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other. And it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react. There's only one word to describe that. Clinical.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Zielinski taking his leave here, having got himself... So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. And back out it comes. Goes long. Here it comes. Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Now the counter. Played into space out wide. Done very well to intervene. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. It's come loose. Krakowiak did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Forward it goes. 5 minutes remaining now. And it's got through. And he's cut it out. Quaresma. Surely this is the last chance now.
Cleared without complication.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Now the cross. And he's there to hoof it away.
And the referee brings it to a close. Portugal just couldn't get it off.
They let their opponents back into it and let it get away.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, they've been found wanting results, so they need to go away and just have a good